a woman who's never done a dishonest thing in her life finds herself falling into a love affair with a musician.
It's a little vague, Alice. Who's the woman? Who's the man? Who's the poor husband? What makes it interesting? Is it lurid? Is it sexual? Perverse? Where does it go?
Where am I going?
Alice, written and directed by Woody Allen, rated PG-13. Now playing in select cities.